My finger twitched and I started the timer early. No. 1/3 any percent. You get through peacekeepers. You go to magic crafters. That's the category. Because that is 1/3 of the balloonist requirements. Autumn Plains, honestly, maybe. If that happened, maybe. I was thinking about doing Pool Grind. That was the other one at the front of my mind. Pool grind percent. Really, golf. Do they have them but call them something else? Is this a setup for a joke? Is this already a joke and I just missed the punchline? Schmola's talking about the New York Times mini crossword. Oh. Poor Australia. Oh my god. Poor Australia. That's not fair to them, honestly. We should do something about that. I cannot imagine a life without that. The cheap. Apparently Schmoll doesn't, Muzz. Muzz, you're Australian. Do you have hot fudge sundaes? You bought one last week? Poor delusional Muzz thinks that Australians have hot fudge sundaes. I'm missing a bunch of gems. Just gonna get a few extra in this level. I'm curious how many extra it would be, and if I could use them to route up gems elsewhere. There are some free gems. Oh, it's not that many. Never mind. I mean, that was what, like 15? I guess it's some, but it's not a ton. Not as many as I'd like. Okay, sure. Sure. I don't need that anyway. It's fine. That's what all those extra gems I got were for. That was a really good night flight for me. Oh my god. This is a 5940? That might be the best night flight I've done in a run. Wow. Muzgub days. Muzz could say that, and I would just believe him. I'm a little under-gemmed, which makes sense, because I did miss a bunch of gems. Don't know when time ends. When does time end? When selecting crew movers. Okay, so that was basically right. Do I want to go for the record in this? No. Not really.